What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. I told y'all I was coming back. But as you remember, last episode, we learned that the guy that we collected the money from, he ended up dead. He in the heavens. He ended up dead. So now, the family's calling, and we need to have some answers, because we didn't kill dude, so we don't know what's going on. I guess I better take a taxi to the Dojima family headquarters. Go to Dojima family HQ. Okay, where on the camera? I mean, where on the map? Did I really just say camera? Jeez. That's the Dojima family office number. The 49 in the front means it's urgent. Okay, so let's just keep it moving. Hopefully we can run into some people. Can I go this way? Oh, I can. What? Oh, y'all wanna go? Bro, you... Ew, ew. That still hit me? Yo, come on. Come here. Ooh! Anyway! Bro, they got wall combos? Can I pick this up? No. Now, let's move. Can you just not bump into people in this game? Like, bruh, I'm tired of running into y'all. Man, it's just unavoidable. I wasn't really even near him. The taxi fare starts out. Oh, we got enough.
ですが、やっぱり君が
So y'all just not even gonna hear him out and say that he didn't, man.
例の死体が見つかったあの場所はない。あそこは通称空の一つぼって厄介な土地なんだ。お前らさっぱは知らねえかもしれねえけどな、同時の勲章から俺ら頭補佐の三人に命令が出てたんだ。どんな手使ってもその空の一つぼを手に入れることが。
空の一つぼ、
愛の穴ほどの隙間もない墓外に偶然できた一つぼの空き地だ。それを親父を欲しがってる。親が欲しがるものを差し出す、それが子分の義務ってわけだ。だがその場所で片桐の死体が見つかった。あの土地が世間の目を引いちゃ自由意志にも手出しが難しくなっちまう。ほんと困った話さ。
それがおやすとどんな関係か。
あの一つにはな別の意味もあってな。堂島の親父に差し出したやつがとっておきの褒美が用意されてる。
褒美？
おう、不在の風間の頭の名と堂島組次期若頭のポストだ。つまりあの土地は俺ら頭補佐にとってただの一つぼじゃねえってことだ。まあ最初はてっきり風間の頭とつながった思いが俺らの邪魔するためにやったのかと思ってたが、そのカブルじゃ何にも知りませんでしたって感じだな。
ちょっと待ってください。それじゃ風間の奴はおやっさんはどうなるんです？
さあな、だが国の一大臣に無職にいるようじゃ頭はつまんねえだろ。おまけにガキの頃から育ててきた可愛い子分が理由はどうかで片桐をぶち殺しちまったことあっちゃきっちりけじめつけないとな。
おやっさんは関係ない。それで俺も殺しはやっていません。
そういうことはさつに言え。つってもヤクザの言い分聞くほど連中も暇じゃねえだろうな。さつには今日中に実施しろよ。それと円骨めどきや、お前も国道なら組長に挨拶しとかねえと筋が通らねえぞ。
So yeah, y'all not even giving him time to explain himself. Like, y'all not even trying to believe his story. much money did you... Oh, this is ridiculous. Get a new style? We get styles? We ever learned his name, or is his name just Agent Foreign? Like, Street Thugs. You can switch to Rush Style by pressing left on the directional pad. One advantage of Rush Style is you can evade with a series of quick steps by pressing X repeatedly. You can combo up to three of them together. Use this to avoid enemy attacks and wipe them out without taking any damage. What? I'm trying to actually dodge his attack. Okay, yes, now I can just fight him. Trying to break his guard. I guess that's the probably downfall of this style. It's probably all just speed. Woo! I see it now that I got the full bar rush. The speed or the punch has gone up. I like that style. Gonna take me some getting used to, but I like it. So, I guess now we're gonna see the boss of the, the president of the, of Toko Credit, who's a loan shark guy. Yeah. A fisting artist, though?
Oh, punch out artist. That makes sense now.
Now, let's go pay a little visit to where exactly are we going to? Okay, so let's go pay a little visit. Wait, is this Sega? Can they let you play an arcade? You know what? You know, I'll come back later. Right now, the loan shark has a date with these hands. Did I just miss my turn? Like I said, the loan shark has a date with these hands, and he's gonna pay for trying to set us up. Wait. Where's the building? That's it? Yep. Toko Clary. Going gun blazing. Got pipes though? Really? How is that fair? Yep. Let's get it. He called them punk ass trash though. But they got weapons? Come on. Oh, y'all about to get it. Starting with you. Ugh. Anyway. Alright, where's the other one? He had a pipe too. Oh. Come on. Anyway. I'll take the elevator. I make our way up to this elevator. And if you made it this far, leave a like and subscribe to the channel. No, just for that. Come here. Ooh-wee! Ow! 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 Ooh, that uppercut is so nasty. What's this? A cart? Oh my goodness. Goodness gracious. I had to do them like that. Kick the door in gangster style. Out of all that talking, he has a gun pointed right at him. As soon as he started walking, he could have just shot him in the arm. I mean, arm, shoulder, or leg. Could have just shot him. Like, you have a gun at this point. What are you doing?
どういう意味ですか？拾ってきたガキに育てた本気でよ。今じゃいっぱいあの人の考え受けになってるじゃねえか。
Dude is trying to set us up to take the fall?
Oh, damn.
That's crazy.
It's not a number I recognize. Who is it? Don't recognize the number. It's not his number, but that's got to be Nisuke calling. I'll find the phone and call him back. Find a payphone. So, I'm going to stop this here. I'm gonna stop this here. I'm gonna go get some food. And I'll come back and record episode 3. But I am loving this game. I really am. And if you made it this far, leave a like and subscribe to this. Leave a like and a comment in the comment section below. Make sure you comment and blast that subscribe button. Thank you all for coming by. I'm about to chow down with some food. This is Juju Gamer. I'm signing off. Have a great day, everybody. Goodbye.